Good evening. I'd like to say merci for Jean-Jacques there. Was that it? Should we go home now? No, I'll give it another song. Okay, thank you very much. For those of you who've never seen us before in this environment, in this idiom, this is kind of slightly less loud than usual. Yes, that's right. You're going to be at that all night, are you? Okay, for those who have seen this before, these are my congas. Yeah. Because you're one of them. Okay. You are. You're very good, actually. You're excellent. But the singing's a bit, you know. Is that it's my singing, isn't it? acoustic guitar. Come on, you can do better than that. You can do even better than that, eh? Even though you're all getting old. Back to us. Okay. Just move from one stool to another. You don't say that in Brighton, of course. And you don't move from one stool to another, because essentially it's a dangerous thing to do, isn't it, ladies and gentlemen?
Kissing the air.
Are you on drugs? Are your eyes always like that? Because drugs are hard to come by in the Canary Wharf, I've heard. Anybody from Japan in tonight? Think of this guy. Anybody been to Japan? Yes, we have. We've been to New Zealand as well. And we've been down there. We've been drinking a lot, actually, the last couple of years, ladies and gentlemen. And we've got a song here that is a brand new song. Some of you have heard it. Some of you haven't. Some of you have bootlegged it. Some of you haven't. We've got a new CD coming out in the new year on February the 16th, ladies and gentlemen. I said we've got a new CD coming out on February the 16th. No bullshit. We have a single out on January the 26th. And we're going to play an incorrect version tonight. So this is a song called Tucker's Grave.
Take a trip, I'll always see.
It's called Tucker's Grave. Don't drink cider. Sorry? I'm standing among 650 people, and there's 22,000 watts of PA, and I'm going to speak to you, Paul. Thank you! I remember my first part of the life. Okay.
Oh, good to be here. Thank you.
Song. It's a song called Santefe Kuss, and we have on our books a very special guest, a man called John Sebbing, who plays the fiddle for us on the album, and he's with a band called The Levelers, ladies and gentlemen. You may well have heard of him. And he's fucking tall. Yes. Sorry. I've got a big cock, though. No, I haven't actually. I'm not pushing yours in with mine, mate, sorry. Do you want to tune up, John? Too late, you're up, alright? So anyway, yes, if you'd like to join this one, please don't, because you don't have the words, okay? Come to think of it, nor do I. It's a song about peas, okay? Yes, there's a catch on this record, ladies and gentlemen. You have to pay for it. That's the first one.
Do you want me to pluck the strings for you?
Okay, you didn't want me to earlier.
Right.
The one in front of me in homosexual. Okay. That word. Santefe Kuss. We'll be right back. Sinister.
Money was spent, not heaven and blue. She will be Jesus Christ, God, la 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 la. She got it fired in the bathroom when your head hanging down. She got a needle in your elbow. She on your blood right now. She broken all your ties. She got no rest in peace. And she won't let you cross the tracks. You're guilty, ghost face.
Change what happens in the end.
Should I look into the crystal ball, or should I trust in
Thank you.
Section, I believe, and Mr. Dave Dizzy Greenfield for the start of this one. It's a bit of jazz.
Thank you. very much, ladies and gentlemen.
Tonight he was going to step out from behind his cheesy organ, and he said, "I want to play the axe," but all we could find was this plank of wood. And tonight he's playing with a pick, and I'm not allowed to play guitar because I'm playing with a shovel. So I'm just going to stand there and shake something.
You can play keyboard if you want.
All right then. Have a laugh, ladies and gentlemen. So I do that before you start the song, or after, because you fucking well don't want me to do it during. Okay, I'm going to hand you over to the new boy who's been polishing tools for the last few years. His name's Baz Warren. Please, take it away, the Stranglers.
Heroes, are the same spirits. It was their own.